Josh here, and some of you might remember a year ago, I uploaded a review of Sonic, The Adventures of Sonic the Hedgehog. I stated it was so bad, it was actually pretty good. Now on that note, let us talk about a production company called 4Kids. 4Kids was a dub production company who made some famous dubs back in their heyday, like Yu-Gi-Oh!, Pokemon, and Kirby Right Back At Ya. Also, they are most famous for screwing up really respected anime shows like One Piece and Winx Club. Some say these dubs were so bad that they lost their licenses to dub these animes. And as a way to fix their structure and library, they turned to Sega to develop a series named Sonic X. Most famous for over-glorifying the human characters and making the Sonic characters act like complete dumbasses. As they were trying to have it appeal to North American audiences. You know, before it was kinda sorta done right. And that's what we're going to do today. What are you doing in my room?
Hello, people of America. I'm Kamisa!
Yeah, so what are you doing here?
I saw your camera rolling and I wanted my own show. Duh.
Too bad. Well, since you're here, do you want to help me review the show?
Sure, what is it?
Sonic X. And here it is!
The show begins with Sonic running through a field directly toward Eggman's base and all of the booby traps.
How do we know it's Eggman's base?
I don't know. Just safe to assume. Anyway, meanwhile, we see Tails and Amy flying around the base. And we also see Knuckles destroy a huge rock to get Tails and Amy out of trouble.
Then we see Sonic catch up to Eggman, holding a switch that would destroy the base. But Sonic managed to knock it out of Eggman's hand, sending crushing down to the ground and causing a huge ball of light.
It also swallows Tails, Knuckles, Amy, and Big the Cat in the vortex.
Wait, Josh, who is that purple cat?
That was Big the Cat.
Oh, do we see him again?
Not until Season 2, during what was called the Chaos Saga, when everything from Sonic's universe gets mixed into the universe we saw next, and what the hell are you doing?
What was his point of bringing him early on this show?
That, my sister, is one of the biggest problems with the show.
Then what is it?
The plot holes, and they are never explained.
Why?
Lazy writing.
Oh, well, let's continue on.
Alright.
Sonic wakes up in a crowd of people, and soon later shows us that the humans are complete dumbasses here. As much as if it was actual funny slapstick and not annoying slapstick.
After Sonic escaped from the police, he angers the cocky speed demon cop. Throughout this chase, Sonic shows off in front of the cop and he launches off the bridge, going at the speed of sound.
Which ends up causing Sonic to fly off. And I have to say, the scenery of the city is very beautiful. Until it gets ruined by... We soon see a hand pulling Sonic out of the pool, and we see him sitting next to a boy named Chris. Ending episode 1.
Who is this kid?
That is Chris, and he is one of the most despised characters in Sonic history, as the show over-glorifies him.
Why?
Well, I'll show you in episode 2.
We see Chris and Sonic watching TV, and this weirdo comes in and barges in as the news station conveniently mentions Sonic, and the two soon go at it. Just who is this crazy man?
Chris's grandpa, anyway, trouble begins as we see Cream and Cheese is getting captured by the military, and Sonic runs out to save him. The one problem being Sonic doesn't know where it is. So they leave to the base that the grandfather miraculously knows where it's at.
I think not!
You're idiot.
Sonic soon finds his way into the base and manages to sneak by the cameras, being seen by the way, and finds his way to Cream.
But, oh no, they get caught by security. They blast their way out with the help of mysterious flying airplanes and get chased up a flight of stairs, getting chopped off each time. And the airplanes blast a hole in the wall and we see Tails miraculously know where Sonic is. And he flies them to Chris's house and we soon realize Eggman is in this world too.
Hooray, more plot holes! And thank God this show is over. This show, well, it does have some really good parts in it. Hell, some of the animation is really well done. It just gets bogged down, creating a mess. A very huge mess. Let's see, the human characters are complete dumbasses. And Chris, while bearable in the first season, he becomes a really huge nuisance in the later seasons. And speaking of the later seasons, they are a huge bore to watch, as they have no original stories and they create watered-down versions of the Sonic games. But to the first season's credit, at least they tried to create some interesting storylines. By season 3, they go into outer space or something like that. I don't know. I lost interest when that happened. So, my grade for Sonic X is a C. For having some fun moments, some are freaking hilarious and some are really sad. It does make the show a little bit more watchable. So, what did you think of Sonic X?
Well, after watching Sonic X for the first time, seeing the two TV shows, it was okay. But I think watching Sonic X, it'll be something if you're bored. If you're bored at it, then there you go. It's something to do and it keeps you going. But other than that, that show's okay. So my grade I give is a C. It has its funny moments, and I guess that's what counts. There you go.
Alright, thank you, Clarissa, for being in this video with me. Now, get out of my room!
I'm already ahead of that. Oh my gosh. Oh, I fell asleep. Oh crap. Oh gosh! Oh, I fell to sleep. Oh crap! I lost my shoe.
Thank you, everybody. See you guys later.
Oh, I lost my shoe.
Bye. And that's what we're going to... What are you doing here?
Hello, people of America! I'm Clarissa!
Stupid! And that's what we're going to... What are you doing here?
People of America, I'm Clarissa. Wait, Josh, who was that purple cat?
That was Big the Cat.
Oh, do we see him again?
Not until season 2, during what was called the Chaos Saga. When we see everything from Sonic's world get mixed into the world we're about to see next.
Then what was the point of bringing him into this show early on?
That, my dear sister, is...
Damn it! Focus! 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 Idiot! Focus! We're doing a script here! You're supposed to know your lines! This is not funny!
Okay.
Aren't you in drama, boys? You're supposed to know your lines!
Hooray, more plot holes! And thank God we're done with this show. Did you just see a cat go by?
That cat! What is it?
real cat. Stop imagining!
Bloop.